Consider what it must be like to exist outside of time, where nothing happens because nothing can happen, and to watch the events of the universe play out, you included, in the same way they've always played out, in the same way they always will play out, like looking at a static mirror, because of your power.